So then when you ask yourself this, the what did not happen? Nitrana mantra. It is that has been written. Nama bhakti vinodaya sachidananda namine gaur sakti sarupaya rupanam gaparayate nama bhakti vinodaya. Bhakti ke dvara, prem seva ke dvara, by love and affection, by praying, who can please Radha and Krishna and serve them? He is called Bhakti Vinoda. He is Satchidananda, like Krishna and Srimati Radhika are Satchidananda. They are also Satchidananda, the Bhakti Vinoda. Actually, Bhakti Vinoda Thakuri, Gadadhar Pandit, that is Srimati Radhika. So Bhakti Vinod Thakur is manifestation of Srimati Radhika. In other hand, he is Kamal Manjari. What is the meaning of Kamal Manjari? Srimati Radhika has a text Lila Pushpa, Lila Kamal, Kamal means lotus flower. By feet sometimes she can check as Krishna. So Bhakti Vinodaji is Kamal and Jai. He comes in the hands of, lotus in the hands of Srimati Radhika. And that move is Lila Bhakti Vinodaji. He is telling himself that I took birth in, I want to take birth in, but not at all. And my father is brother of Srila Vishnuvanda. And my mother is friend of and my marriage has been done in Java. I live in Radhakunda, serving all with Radha and Sanju, Krishna Sanju was there in Radhakunda. He is perfectly loving for Yogi Seva Bhakti. Samul Seva, Samulan Manapa. He is calling Kaita Varna like that beautiful golden, like the Sagarapo. He has told 11 things which are essential to Sagarapo. So everything is there. He has told. He took birth in Bengal near Mayapur, his mother, in the house of his maternal uncle. And his education was in Calcutta. From what was the best brilliant. And then he was admitted in college. He used to give Sanskrit and English lectures in university and in big hall of Calcutta, in missionary school and everywhere. All the mission Christians, all, and especially Rabindranath Tagore and his uncle, Rajaram Mandra, were all impressed by the syllabus of Srimad Bhagavatam. After that, he left in his home, like a beggar, he came to Easter to his grandfather. Anywhere in the world of Odisha and Bengal, there is grandfather, a master in any school. He was there sometimes, and after that he left that place and went to Vedanasi. At once was so qualified that government of Odisha made him deputy magistrate there and gave whole Puri temple of Sanjata Puri temple. And he served for so many years. Once I only want to give him a bribe of lakh and lakh rupees, that on the temple, anywhere, a deity of dog could be sacrificed. Dog ki murti wahan par lagayi thi. In the all ashrama, Guru Mandir ke upar, ki ek dog ka kutta hai. Guru Mandir hai aur Jagannath ki bhi unme koi janta nahi. Tamam Phalita Brahma, to prove this. But he denied, and he wanted to punch them. He did so many reforms in that temple, and he was hardly a scholar in Puri temple. When he was there, he punished a yogi. He said, "My son was a very bogus person. He used to tell that I am Brahma. I am Krishna myself. I will do that. But he cannot punish me." At the same time, he had a son, Srila Bhakti Vishnu, Bhakti Dhan Sarpati Goswami Chakur, Bimala Manda. He took birth there. And when Rath Yatra festival was going, and child was very only 6 months or 8 days. Jagannath Rath Yatra was going on passing, it was a stop there. Bhakti Vinod Thakur brought his son and took prasad of Jagannath Dev, and prasad mala was given in the neck of that child, and Bhakti Vinod Thakur next the boy Bimala Prasad mane grace of Bimala Devi. Bimala
potential Jagannath,
see potential manifestation of Srimati Radhika. So Bimala here Radhika, not that. So and after that, when Bhakti Siddhanta Sarpati became of 12 years, he used to teach him everything, all Vaishnava Granth, even Bhakti Rasami, Sindhu Ujjali, many and all other things. So in this year he became very qualified and very learned in all Vaishnava Granth. After that, Bhakti Vinod Thakur came to Bengal, and there in Krishnagar, perhaps, after many places he was there, At that time he wanted to discover the birthplace of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He took so many books, also he brought maps from London, Indian library, and he went to government everywhere and searched the maps and everything. And then he called Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj in Mayapur, and he started a light, flashing light in Mayapur in the night. And when he went there, he saw that there is a forest of only Tulasi Devi. He asked them, what is the name of this place? They told them, it is Mayapur. And then, why is this forest of Vrinda Devi is here? Every cultivation of everything is there. Why is it there? They told that we want to take off all the Tulsi plants, cut, but again, it becomes more and more. So we cannot do. Then he decided that this is not good, this is Mayapur. It has come from Mayapur. And next day he saw light there. And he called Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. And so many learned persons of Bengal. And they went there, and Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, being in the age of 145 or 144, and he began to dance and jumping here and there, rolling there, telling that this is the birthplace of the Chaitanya. So he discovered the birthplace of the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. At that time, some of the devotees of Gaudiya Vaishnava used to not to chant loudly, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Bhakti Vinod Thakur told, it can be chanted, it can be remembered, it can be seen, it can loudly and more loudly it can be done. In Mara, without Mara, day time, night time, without snark,
taking power,
or any way it can be done. So no heart. It, as it will do loudly and more loud and more loud, the influence of Harinam is more and more.
Greater and greater.
So Gaudna, Gaud Khan, Kamrish Bhakti and birthplace of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Sri Bhakti Vinod Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, he gave all these things. If Bhakti Vinod Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati was not there, no, the preaching movement in whole world was there. So Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami preached all his books, all his missions in whole world. So if Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati was not there, then what books, so many books, hundreds of books, Srila Bhakti Vinod has written, it perhaps of no use if Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati was not there. Now, we are coming to his teaching. His teaching in a one prayer is this. Krishna Sankara Chari Anaja Jiva Daya Krishna Sarvadharma Asta Sarvadham Sami comes to the essence of all teachings of the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Krishna Sankara Chari Anaja give up all bad associations and Namapara, Dhamapara, Sivapara and offenses on earth. And do Krishna Kamsa. What is this Kamsa? Whatever you do, you should do for only the service of Krishna, Hari Guru Krishna. This is God, Krishna. मानस देह देह जो कि तुमोर और कि तुम्हारा बदे नंद दिसो दिस राइटिंग इज ऑफ द भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर सो व्हाट यू आर यू डू डू एवरीथिंग फॉर कृष्णा 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 एसोसिएट आर हरि गुरु वैष्णव हरियाणा का जीवे दया What is the meaning of jiva daya? Mercy to give. You can change any jiva move towards Krishna from Vishaya. That this will be greatest mercy to jiva. If you are doing less and less hospital schools, colleges, so many things, you can multiply by thousand times your lifetime. It will not be a 100% of if you are turning the mood of any jiva to Krishna. Jadi aap sansari sansari jiva ko kise jiva ko kisi prati ko संसार से हटा करके भगवान की तरफ में मुड़ गए ये कोटि कोटि अस्पताल कोटि कोटि पुण्य और कोटि कोटि स्कूल कॉलेज की अपेक्षा माता तरसा का निधन हुआ आज विश्व के सभी राष्ट्र के मूर्ख जितने हैं वो सब एकत्र होकर के श्रद्धांजलि देने जाए हम कहेंगे तब तो मानेंगे आज इफ आई एम टेलिंग दिस टू देन ऑल दिस कम and try to this murder me if I am telling you. No problem is not there. एक वैष्णव यदि एक जीव को माया के संसार से भगवान की तरफ मोड़ दे तो कोटि गुण उसके जैसे कोटि कोटि मात्र सरकार से किंतु मुख्य जीवों को ये समझ में नहीं आता जीव दया में किसको कहते हैं भगवान की सेवा का क्या फल है पंडित कृष्ण सभी लिखे पर्सन कैन बी मेजर श्रीला भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर है तो यदि किसी एक जीव की चित्त वृत्ति को भगवान की तरफ में मोड़ दिया जाए तो जन्म जन्म उसका कल्याण होगा और उन लोगों का कुछ संसार में आएंगे Mother Teresa will have to come to this world. She may be fish, she may be tiger, she may be anything. Or, no guarantee. No guarantee. But you seva, anyone cannot, but give anyone cannot do it. You cannot be in heaven also. Krishna, माता पिता की सेवा इत्यादि करने पर भी अभी बता रहे पालन करने पर यदि एक आदमी जितना पुण्य कार्य सब कर रहा है माता पिता की भी सेवा करता है स्त्री के प्रति भी ठीक है पिता पुत्र के प्रति भी ठीक है किंतु भगवान की सेवा यदि नहीं करता तो उसका कभी बेकार है उसको पाप भी लगेगा और उसके तरह तरह के प्रमाण एक एनिमल को इत्यादि तो इस पौधा मॉडल एंड ही एक्चुअली फॉलोइंग एंड ऑब्जर्विंग सनातन धर्म इन फोर वे बट ये इट इज नॉट फ्रॉम कृष्ण भक्ति दैट हैव टू थिंक गो हेन एंड ही विल हैव टू कम इन दिस वर्ल्ड जी धर्म का मतलब तुम समझ अरे कई बांग्ला का पाया है धर्म का मतलब पाला जी क्या पंडित
मैंने
माता पिता इत्यादि की सेवा करने पर भी उसकी की सेवा नहीं करने से उसको नरक जाना जाना पड़ता है, ऐसा कुछ प्रयास है। ये जगत में कौन समझेगा? कोई नहीं समझेगा, विशेष करके संस्कृत में कोई नहीं समझेंगे, केवल वैष्णव लोग समझ सकते हैं। Glad to see